By now, you should see the courtyard you'll need to pass through.
My teleportation experiments have progressed as planned. The first step was accomplished, and I have determined how to alter an item so that it is out of phase with our time. Unfortunately, locating the item once it was shifted became a major problem, but I created the chronolite to address that difficulty. In this test, an object is shifted into an alternate dimension, rendering it invisible. Now, with the aid of the chronolite, the object can be seen. It can also pull phased items back into our time. The chronolite is a huge step forward. Once it has been miniaturized, it will be an incredible benefit to my teleportation research. Praise the deeds of Great Lenin and Stalin.
Thank you. you дальше! Вкладываем. Это область чиста.
Искать! В атаку! Пошел!